Oh dear. Hello, 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 hello. My name's Davy Ash, for those of you who don't know me. No, I haven't got big eyes, I've got a small head. Do you want knocking out? Fucking unreal, aren't it? Hey, do you know if I sneeze, one of you's in the back, Beck fucking catch them. That's one of them landing in your pint, you fucking hell. Interactive comedy, eh? I've just found out I've been sleeping with my eyes open. Imagine waking up next to that then, funny bollocks. Hey, you'd shit, wouldn't you? Do you know how I found out with my missus screaming? I thought it was a burglar. And why are you screaming? She went, because you stared at me. Stop staring at me, I'm like, I'm asleep. And I can't escape it. I have to bring this up at the start of every show. Before I come to this gig tonight, I didn't finish my tea. My daughter went, what's up, Dad? Your eyes bigger than your belly. That's it, not going out for the rest of the holidays, is it? It's mayhem. Non-smokers, any non-smokers in? Loads, innit? I've just stopped smoking cold turkey 2 weeks later. I've got a mouthful of ulcers and a fucking house full of dead bodies. The hardest thing I've ever done. Our neighbour passed a fucking Amazon parcel in and I wish they're dead. She's 82. Passed the parcel and I went, die. Just get out my life, you horrible cunts. Fucking hell. And it doesn't help as well. My lovely little daughter I've just mentioned, she's just went on her first date. That's not good for my heart, that. Don't hard it. Fuck off. Do you know what? The women go, ah, the fellas don't. Do you know why? Because the fellas all know he just wants to get his fingers wet. Fuck off. All the fellas, you can see the ones who just going, yeah, we do, mate. Every young lad, that's all he wants. Not in my fucking daughter, you know, mate. Do you know what? The little shit, he turned up wearing a suit with flowers. What can you do to that? Even I wanted to go, well played, lad, that's fucking skills, that. Because my missus fell for it, hook, line, and sinker. Oh, let's get some photos. And I went, oh, don't you start. I went, hey, come in the living room. I said, what? I went, come here. I went, when do I buy you flowers? And you can see the cock turning in her head. When you want your dick sucked, I went, exactly. I'm fucking arring him now, are you, eh? And do you know what? The little shit, mate, you know, if they got a taxi to get off, he looked at me dead in the eye, sniffed his fingers, man. Fucking 1-0 me there, didn't he? Part of me again wanted to fist bump him because I went, you know what, I'd do the same. His funeral's next Thursday if anyone wants to go. Right? Fucking bell end, man. It's rad being here, innit? Someone's in me a line, man. It's fucking nuts. Get involved. She on the beach, are you selling? Dead inconspicuous. It's the last person you pull though, isn't it? He's got a bag full of fucking Charlie there. Definitely. But I've got a son as well, our kids. These younger generation, yous are knobheads. Any youngsters in here? My son's 18, right? These youngsters. Who was that then? Am I hearing voices? Huh? I can't see these lights are fucking me like that. No, my son, right? He's 18. What's up with this young generation now? Do you know if your mum and dad are going on holiday? Someone answer me this. You don't tell them you're going to have a party, do you? That's how my generation were brought up. You'd have a party, hope nothing gets broke, or you get broke. That's how it works. This bellend's been building a bar in our garden for the past 3 months. Open, we won't notice. And the way to catch him out, he's got all his mates around, and his mates are all like, fucking, there's one called Jack. He's the one that you've got to nail him. Walking around like Bob the Builder, never used a fucking hammer in his life. And you're all right, Jack, your mum and dad, okay, yeah, yeah. What's this for the party? You're already coming. Silly Jack. See my lad's face just go off my face. Text me the next day because he's a shitbag and he won't say it to my face. Dad, let me have a party. No. Not happening. Then text me again. Right, I'm going to smash the bar up. As if this is going to make a difference. Watch. Where do you want me to watch from? I'll fucking help you, you tit. And you think I'm being harsh on him, right? And I'm not. Reason being, this is the lad. He's got a bat and arse. Have you seen them fucking blue things you put in the toilet? You know where this is going, don't you? You used one of them for a bath bomb. The fucking toilet in the bathroom and in two separate rooms. He's gone in, seen that and went, yeah. Put it in the bath. Nearly got away with it until he comes on. Half of him was blue. Mum, look off you. Fading with every wash. Like, fucking. You're not having a party in Harvard. The same kid, I went out in the kitchen, he opened the oven door, he's got a crumpet in the oven. Is that a fucking crumpet? Is that how you do them? The fucking toasted here. The best one, on his first night out, this fucking Slade, me, this lad, his first night out, I let him go out with all the lads, didn't want a campus style, but you'd have to wait up, you'd have to be the responsible dad. Comes in, 4 o'clock in the morning, smashed, did you have a good night, mate?
You alright?
Did you get any girls?
No.
Didn't get any fights, did you?
No.
Did you take any drugs?
No.
I'd hate to be your fucking mate, you know. I've waited up all night for that. Go to bed, lad. But I read as well, this is a tough one, this. I read the age that you should stop going out clubbing is 38. People won't agree with me there. I agree. I'm going to tell you the story now. I beat that, ruined my fucking life. I had normal eyes 3 months ago. I've never fucking recovered, mate. I went to Ibiza, 10 of us. 5 young lads, 5 older lads. And the older lads are meant to be the sensible ones, aren't they? We didn't even check in at the hotel. One of these youngsters went, open wide. I opened my mouth. You threw not one, but 2 fucking Garys in my mouth. And what if you just give me there? And he went, ecstasy. And then what's that going to do? He went, oh, you'll find out. I fucking found out. I didn't even make it to my room. I was outside with a lucky man. He's trying to sell me sunglasses. I'm going, oh, he's fucking sounds him, isn't he? Lost a bit of weight there, lads, haven't you? Come out with us. Then the lads come and salvage me away from him. Right, we're on this Ocean Beach show. So I went, come on, let's go. Get in a taxi. You learn a few things in Spain when you're smashing off your tits. Spanish taxi drivers don't like neck massages. I was just being nice. And like, sad, isn't he? Hey, do you know why you're in again? Oh. Just see him looking in the mirror going, get out my taxi right now. I bailed the lads, I'm not going to Ocean Beach, it's too dear, mate. I ended up on the beach. On the beach in Ibiza watching the sunset, that's just the same as New Brighton, innit? You're just off your barney. I sat on the beach for 3 hours with a lad from Scotland trying to figure out what flavour brown sauce is. We still don't know the answer. He fucking blew my mind, lad. He asked me. I'm sitting here trying to figure it out. Just go, what flavour is it? Someone in a factory somewhere made that sauce, didn't he? Tasted it and went, what flavour's that? Brown. I don't know. But we all still buy it. Then he started throwing little balls of bread at the seagulls. I went, what's in that? He went, ket. Why are you giving seagulls kit? He went, give it half an hour, lad. They start flying backwards. Get out of my life. Get away from me. Is that why these seagulls are kidnapping dogs? Is it? They're all fucking off the quay. But then the lads come and salvage me, got me off the beach and went, we're going out. Get back to the hotel. We're in the hotel and I'm gone now. The lads are just going open wide because once you start, you can't stop me. I don't ask. I was watching this kid in the lobby. These are all getting changed and he's playing pinball. I was mesmerised, just going, wow. Put a flashing light in your gain and just going, fucking hell. Must have been here for a good hour. Well, the lads come over and, what are you doing? I'm watching him play pinball. No one's been playing pinball for about 20 minutes, you know it. Let's go. We went out to a nightclub. We went in this club. 54 euros for 2 vodka and Red Bull. I just looked at the barman and I went, no. No, not paying that, mate. I'm buying more Garry's. Ends up out the club. I didn't know, and I beat it. It's a tradition to get your face painted, isn't it? Yeah, all the young lads are getting their face painted. I'll have some of that. Goes in. I went, whoa, what have you got here? I'll have that. The fucking Hulk. I come out of that face painting shot like the campus lizard you've ever seen in your fucking life. Not like the fucking Hulk, mate. Possibly the only person in fucking IB who couldn't get shaved at any bar. It's fucking in here. Oh, no. Get out, mate. No. This problem of mine carried on till like 5 a.m. I went, I'm going to bed, I can't take any more of this. Gets back to our hotel, in the lobby. This was my breaking point. In our lobby, there was a kid in our hotel. I don't, have you ever seen anyone try and eat their own face? Gaining away. And he sat in the lobby, rowing. And my fucking head's gone, I had to go and say something to him. You all right, mate? Did you realise you haven't got a canoe? He looked at me, stood up, and swam off. Get me off this island, man. Then I fucking blanked out. All the Garry's just went bang, just hit me like a fucking uppercut. I woke up in some room. I'd never even been in here. I didn't even know where my own room was. Talking to some girl who had fucking eyes bigger than mine. I went, how long have I been in here? She went, about an hour and a half. Man, what have you been doing? She went, you haven't shut up at old brown sauce. Time for me to go, isn't it? So like, go down, all the lads are there, all coming in, come over, going for breakfast. Sat at the breakfast table, like, shit, you know, I went, what are we having, boys? Two Garry's just slid across the table. I went, no, done, I'm gone, I'm done. I got off. Meant to be there for 3 days, I lasted a day. Took my passport, went to the airport looking like a lizard. Totally forgot. The passport fella just looked and went, nudging the lads going, look at this cunt. Didn't even check my passport. He went, that's your plane here, mate. Come home, you're done. Then. Who's been tonight, Peter? Gives it to you. The quietest flight home, that in it, everyone. Everyone, a job on the planes, go on the Ibiza flights, you don't have to do nothing. Everyone's just broken half hard. He's like, oh, John, get home. And I'm home early. My bird had no idea I'm home. I get in the house, walks in, no one in the house. Start checking my pocket, pulled out Garry's, didn't I? I went, oh, no. I had to choose to me. In our house, off me cake that much, I started teaching our dog Spanish. Me and the dog watching Dora just go, fucking hell, lad. Then we're on little adventures around the house, and the dog went, senor, went, fuck off. Fucking picked that up quick, didn't he? Then we stopped fucking playing golf, and then we started building a Death Star out of Lego. We've got no Lego in ours. We started using proper bricks off the garden. Then my bird just come in like, what the fuck is going on here? Why are you home? Screams at me. Went, oh, it's one of them, love. And then she started shouting at the dog. Pointless shouting at him, love. He only speaks Spanish. And what type of dog he is? An Espanol. Listen, do us a favour. Everyone, is everyone staying as well? One of my very closest mates is doing something special after the show, so you've got a fucking boss headliner anyway to stay. So everyone stay behind and give a load of support for me, all right? My name's Davey Ash. Thank you very much. Thank you.